We'll keep it just in case. You never want to throw away or turn in any of your unused meds to like a program from the police department or your local library. You want to keep old meds on hand because even though they go way past the expiration date, say it was an apocalyptic event, then you would still have the meds you need for backaches and things that can cause you problems whenever the world's collapsing. So you want to be a doomsday prepper, and all I do is prep for like blunt wraps and pills. So.